Morning, Wilson. I'm Mario.
And I'm Josh.
Welcome to Video Bulletin for March 14th. And don't forget St. Patrick's Day, March 17th.
Gotta wear that green. And now we gotta find out why we should donate blood to blood drives.
Hi, I'm Eunice. And I'm here with Mario, a brave young man who agreed to donate blood this spring. So, Mario, when is the blood drive?
Well, blood drive is March 16th from 7:30 a.m. to 2 p.m.
So, how many times have you given blood before?
Well, of course, once.
Okay, so, did it hurt to donate blood?
Me? I don't think about pain. I just think about those delicious cookies.
Okay. So, is that the reason why you're donating blood this time?
No, because each pint saves 3 lives.
That's good, and that's true. So, what's the age requirement to donate blood?
Well, it's 17, I believe.
Okay, that's right. It's 17, guys, so try to sign up as much as you guys. So, do you know any other people that are donating blood?
All my friends are donating. We are blood buddies.
Blood buddies?
Yes.
Okay, well, thanks for the interview, and don't eat too many cookies.
I'll try not to.
We have the college rep on campus for juniors. On Monday, March 14th, second period, UC Riverside is going to discuss scholarship programs. And on Thursday, March 24th, second period, Cal State East Bay Hayward will do the same. Undecided seniors are also welcome to attend. Sign up in the College and Career Center to attend either of these presentations.
Don't forget to sign up for the blood drive in the den. And a couple weeks ago, we showed you the softball team. They're doing real good. But let's see how the baseball team is going to do this year.
Hi, my name is Lolly Caldera. I'm here with Coach Merrill, head of the varsity baseball team. Hi, can you tell us what are your expectations for this year?
Our expectation this year is to make the playoffs for the second straight year and do the best that we can do.
Okay, and who is the toughest competition this year in league?
Our toughest league competition is Charter Oak and Los Altos.
Okay, and who are your returning players?
Returning players are Sam Niebla, Chris Lee, Jason Nakano, Eric Park, Willie Galdamez, and I believe that's it.
Okay, and when is your next home game?
The next home game is March 22nd versus Roland High School.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
The milk is sure good.
The milk and is even better than the milk. Adopt the Soldier's coming up. You know, Mario, I always liked the man in uniform.
Well, Josh, I'm in uniform right now.
Then I must like you.
Oh, Josh.
So we'll take a look at that and see how you can adopt one of your own.
And let's take a look at the Wilson High School Legends. We have legends?
I didn't know we had any, but we must.
I'm here with Bob. I've seen these boxes around school. Can you tell me about them?
Golly, Sandra, I'm glad you asked. Adopt a Soldier is a new concept that we're trying this year at school to help support our troops in Iraq.
Okay, sounds good, but what are these boxes for?
Good question. There's several items that are not very accessible in Iraq for our soldiers, so we're going to gather these items, put them in a box, and ship them off to them.
Okay, so what are some practical items that we can send?
Well, some practical items would be stuff like Clorox or baby wipes, chapstick, hand sanitizers, aftershave, sunblock, lotion, and other hygiene products. You can also ship food in here as well, some such as canned products, dried food, mostly food that won't go bad on the shelf.
Okay, so what about all the fun stuff? Can you tell me about that too?
Sure will. Some fun items could include stuff like disposable cameras, puzzles, yo-yos, postcards, stamps for letters, small electronic games, batteries, and most importantly, they really need phone cards.
Okay, sounds good. And where can we pick up these boxes?
You can find them at room E2.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
It is a nice spring day on the grounds of Wilson High School. Alejandro has no friends.
How come nobody likes me? Man, I'm so lonely.
All of a sudden, he sees a flash of light.
What was that? I'm gonna go over there. Oh my God, who are you guys?
He has discovered the Wilson legends.
The power's doing work. The tree! Wait, I need some friends!
I was close to calling Cam, finding out that we're teachers and whatnot.
I know, I just broke my tongue.
I knew you guys had powers.
Oh, like, he knows. What are we gonna do?
No, come back.
Will Alejandro discover the legend's identity? Until next time. Good day.
The La Puente Valley ROP now offers a welding class. The class is offered at the Willow campus from 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays.
Come to the college and to the Career Center for more information.
You. Where were you?
Yesterday.
Because I don't know where he was.
You want to explain what these are?
Yeah. Tell me what they are! You know what they are? They're ketchup packets! Why did I find ketchup packets in your
room? Oh, not Andrew, huh? You're a smart guy, huh? I swear to God, I'll eat you alive! If you don't answer my questions.
He will eat you, man. He'll eat you. And he'll enjoy it. Every last bit of you.
Just like I ate your mom and your pa, huh?
Why won't you tell us? Give us the answers, man!
It'd just be so much easier.
Community Employment Day at Point Hills Mall is looking for juniors to volunteer and assist at this event.
The event will be held in May and is an excellent way to gain community service hours while you network with potential employers. Sign up in the College and Career Center. That's all, folks. We'll catch you next week.